Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
only fucking guy that ever done. Holy shit.
Did you force him to send his gun up or something?
Oh, we fought that thing. I'll have to dive. Get it out.
I burned like 500 pounds of air trying to get that spear out of his head. I mean, seriously.
Trying to send it out the other end, we couldn't get it out of his skull.
Yeah. So, we disconnected it, but the thing is, the collar had actually gotten on the other side, so I couldn't even get it through after I disconnected it.
You see that big male? He's been there so many fucking years.
Who?
The big male lobster.
Yeah, back down in there?
God damn, you just can't get him.
No, and I wanted to take the opportunity to get that one that was closer.
Well, there's
two on top of each other, so I grabbed the stick from it real quick, got the first one, that was really easy. Or like more out in the open.
He's gone after
that. Yeah, he never came back.
He's been there 5 or 6 years, I know.
Man, he's big.
He's big.
Fucking head was as big as the whole lobster we sent up.
Yeah.
I mean, like no exaggeration.
It's only this big. You messed up two trooper? You missed two?
No, I only missed... Well, I only lost one. I shot him. He just came off.
I was right there trying to grab him.
I know. I was like, shit. He was a nice one. I couldn't believe he was still as lively as he was. I hit him right through the gills.
Right through the fucking gills.
I got that all on video, man.
That
was the coolest dive I've ever done. Like, hands down. My head was on a fucking swivel. I'm like, don't know which. Did you see that big shark?
Huh?
You see the big shark?
No.
Big bull shark came cruising by.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
That's why I don't like fighting them fish too fucking long.
Yeah.
We caught that back 15 minutes of the dive.
Yeah. It was awful.
Well, we just thought, you're trying to come.
I need to get better lift bags, man.